We will produce such T slots. Here are the standard dimensions according to German standard DIN 508 for T-nuts. You don't have to stick to it slavishly. T-slots are located in machine tables of milling and drilling machines, but also sometimes in cross slides of lathes and are used for fastening work pieces, machine vices, dividing heads with T-nuts M6, M8, M10, M12, and M16. A block 140 by 60 by 30 millimeters of mild steel. A solid carbide end mill 12 millimeters is inserted into a collet chuck. Let's start with the first T-slot for M10 T-nuts, first a vertical slot 12 mm wide and about 17 mm deep. Then a cross groove with a special T-slot cutter with hard metal inserts, groove width 17 mm. To be safe, we proceed with two cuts, the first is 10 mm deep, the second then 7 mm. Because of the video film, cooling lubricants are forbidden here. Moreover, this means usually a huge mess. So that the chips do not choke the groove, constant suction by a Hoover is not bad. This prevents the cutter from breaking off. This T-slot cutter with carbide inserts is now used. This carbide T-slot cutter was first used with a 16mm ER25 collet. The torque could not be transmitted safely, so the milling cutter was then placed in a Weldon chuck. Please do not bother me with comments like everything should go faster, more speed. I know that too. Firstly, this makes it easier to watch, and secondly I choose the cutting speed and feed so that the machine runs reasonably smoothly. This is a 16mm Weldon chuck. This is a 12mm Weldon chuck. My milling machine has a 1.5 kW synchronous motor. In addition, I have installed a German Wittenstein planetary gear with 1:3 ratio, see our video 140. In this video another gear brand was mounted. This combination of powerful electric motor along with a planetary gear already has a lot of torque, and Weldon chucks transmit much higher torques than collet chucks. Now the second T-slot, this time we go to full depth 16.5 mm with the end mill 12 mm, and we make the transverse groove with an high-speed steel Woodruff keyway cutter 19.5 by 6 mm. It is not in compliance with the standards, but who cares? It works and that counts. an inexpensive set of Woodruff keyway cutters made of high-speed steel.